disrupt as best he can while KFO is holding one versus three. He drops the grand challenge for an execution. Some healing. Jensen again goes down. A triple kill for Keith as Echo Fox cleaned that up.
What a fight by Echo Fox. And oftentimes you think of Maokai as this superior team fighter to Fiora because he can just teleport in and destroy you. But it's actually KFO who does a tank's job and zones three people out for the duration of the fight without taking any damage. So amazing teleport in from KFO at the end of that fight. Three kills picked up by Echo Fox, and how much are they going to get for this push? They already take the inhibitor, and
they don't have any.
Would they go for more? It's just Sneaky and Smoothie right here.
20 seconds before Jensen's up, 10 for impact, but they're trying for it. They're on to the Nexus turret, number one. Smoothie going to go. I have no idea where Meteos just goes. He's trying to catch the minion wave, but it's too far. The Nexus turret is going down. The Nexus is laid bare, and Echo Fox are trying to drop it. Smoothie is dead. Finally, Meteos catches back in. But the Nexus is dropped, and Echo Fox defeat Cloud9.
Just a catastrophe down the stretch for Cloud9. They try and force one team fight, and